Hello to all my preschool friends. How are y'all today? So our next craft we're going to do is called the burning bush. So look for the number 2 and the burning bush. You should have a baggie with a bunch of these things in them. And then you're going to need your fire, your bush that's on fire. And if you colored it, that's perfectly fine. I colored mine. So we're going to get our glue stick, put some glue over the flames, just like that. And then if you take your little finger and like kind of wrap these on them like this, and then poke them down and just do a couple. You can do whatever colors you want. You can switch the colors. I think I gave you yellow, red, and orange. See? And it kind of looks like real fire. And you can do that to the whole bush if you want to. Now remember, this whole bush was on fire, but it never actually burned up. It was just God's way of getting Moses' attention. How does God get your attention? Why don't you go outside or go to a quiet place and listen, and maybe God will talk to you. Y'all have a great week. I love you so much. See you next time.